Now should you expect to see something that you hadn't seen in somebody you know since you were 16? If love isn't both for you, then what is it?